Come, my dear. Surely it doesn't take all.
No, no.
Look at this moon tonight.
Kempf, where is my 38 Latour? I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago.
Apologies, mein General. I will go and investigate the delay.
See that you do, Kempf.
There's no such one.
I'll just come inside and warm up for a bit.
I remember that she almost got on.
You, Billy?
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing.
can escape.
Etius hominum mordes una miras.
All right, Madame Blavatsky will begin the ceremony any time now. Once she begins, make sure that you do not look in the direction of the wounds.
What will happen if we...
If you look? Well, first your blood would begin to boil. And after that? Well, it doesn't matter very much after that, yeah? Stand your post here and make sure you do not lose power. Understood?
Jawohl!
Thank you. Thank you. Himmler? The plane is waiting to take you back to Berlin. Sir, the Führer is expecting your arrival.
Yeah.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent. Anything special?
Americana!